More breaking news tonight. We want to get you up to date on a missing Knoxville man at the center of a silver alert is found safe in North Carolina. The Knox County Sheriff's Office issuing the alert for Everett Irwin on Tuesday. KCSO announcing tonight the 88-year-old was located by the Buncombe County Sheriff's Office. The Sheriff's Office telling us Irwin was taken to a hospital out of precaution, but again, he is safe.